Hello guys, I'm Vivy Yusof and we are now in the heart of Kuala Lumpur for another episode of Makan, Minum, Kopi. Where am I? I am at Little Rara Thai Noodle House for some Thai food tonight. But I'm not alone. Joining me is the contest winner, Farah.
Hi.
Come and join me. Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
I hope you're hungry.
Yes, and I'm excited to be dining with you too.
Thank you. Me too. Come, let's go inside.
Yes.
Yes.
Here.
Yeah, this is my first time as well. It's like really happening and really saying like so many people behind us. But I really do feel like I'm in Bangkok right now. Mm-hmm. Like the tables are so vintage and yeah, it's just street food.
Yeah.
And there's an upstairs, cool. You know there's an upstairs.
Oh, really? Well.
But upstairs is gallery. So maybe later we can go and see.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
So are you ready to order? Let's see.
Yep.
Okay, so the specialty here is noodle.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try the boat noodle. You want?
Yep.
Yes. Soup or dry? I'll take the soup. Is
that okay? Yeah,
I'll take the dry.
Okay.
Okay. Beef or chicken?
I'm a chicken person.
Okay, beef. Alright. You want me chicken, I'm a beef, then we can share.
Okay.
And then they have the... I heard the barbecue beef is the specialty as well.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Should order that. And then maybe some dessert? Some ice
yes,
cream?
Yes, yes.
Laju
ni.
Hey,
ma'am,
I'm a speed boat noodle.
Okay, that is
the soup. Okay, yours.
And dry.
Oh, color dry, they're
separate.
Ah, okay. Thank you. So yours is the soup one. So
yep.
It's like kway teow soup lah.
Yes, yes. With like, chicken.
Yeah.
They have lots of chicken actually.
Lots of chicken. Okay, so tak kedekut lah tempat
yes.
Ni. Mine is the dry beef and it's kind of like wonton mee.
Mm-hmm.
Like, but kway teow style with lots of beef as well. And it comes with the soup.
Alright,
so
let's
dig in. Yang ni I tak pandai, tak tahu. I think this is gula. Gula, right? Oh, garam. This is chili, obviously. Don't know, don't know. Oh, fish sauce. It's
yep.
Fish sauce. I tak pandai makan macam ni.
Ya, me too. I have no idea this one. What is this one?
I'm not very adventurous, so you can go ahead.
I'll add on the chili flakes.
Okay. So, do you know why it's called boat noodle?
I've heard of the story before, but I don't really remember it.
They used to sell it on boat.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, this kat Bangkok tu, dia macam kira snack lah.
Ah.
So, kita makan curry puff kan?
Oh, curry puff.
Diorang makan boat noodle.
I see.
And especially this place, they call it speed boat noodle.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's so fast. It's like speed boat.
It is,
you order je, dah sampai.
What's the latest update on fashion wearing?
Oh, latest update.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now kan tahun baru,
mm-hmm.
So we have a lot of plans. We're coming up with a new website, a better one, so you can shop easier.
Okay.
And in April, inshallah, we'll have our mobile app,
ah.
So you can shop from your phone as well. We're making it super easy for
people
to shop. Oh, this is like their appetizer. So it's a side dish.
Okay. You just makan it like that?
Yes. Let's see if it's better than my husband's steak. It's really tender.
Mm-hmm.
And so tasty.
It is. And it's soft.
Because the beef alone is so tasty. I don't know what marinade they use. It's so good. Mm. Oh, and it's called Little Rara. Tadi I tanya kakak tu.
Mm-hmm.
Rara is the daughter of the owner.
I think
it's Little Rara. So now I need to open a restaurant and call it Little Mariam. So the next dish is recommended by like kakak.
Okay.
Apa ni? Tom yum tele Maggi.
Oh,
macam magic lah. Kenapa tu dah sampai? Oh, ni panas eh? Okay. Hi. Wow. Thank you. Ni macam makan Maggi Tom Yum. Okay, so they have seafood. Oh my god, chili. Oh my god, I suka pedas. You suka pedas tak apa? A lot of seafood. And Maggi. Okay, I'm gonna like... Yeah, I think I like this already. I suka makan Maggi. Okay, this is for you.
Thank you.
This is the big prawn.
It's very big.
Wow. Ni makan panas-panas, guys. Dia macam more masam.
Look at
And it's not as pedas as I thought. So bearable. Okay, so I'm no expert in food, right? But you see, the kuah is not just any plain kuah. They have like lots of chili, they have lime. Could you could describe this in three words?
I know it'll be yours. First, spicy.
Spicy. Delicious though.
Yep.
And got home.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, this is like real coconut. It's like not too sweet. Okay, I feel like I'm eating a coconut. Try it.
Mm-hmm. It is. Like real coconut.
You should
try mine too.
Oh yeah?
The santan is quite
sweet. Oh, mine is.
Really?
It's really sweet. Good. Okay, so we've had boat noodle, we've had daging bakar, we've had tom yum telly maybe, and now we've had our dessert. So I think we're done. Thank you so much, Her.tv, for this opportunity and for my very yummy meal tonight. And especially thanks to Farah for joining me on this experience.
I'd like to have this opportunity to thank Her.tv for giving me the chance to win this contest and to dine with one of my idols, Vivy Yusof, right here. So I'm flattered and
cool. Yeah, so we're gonna come here again, yeah?
On Saturday. Definitely, yes.
Okay.
And we'll have this?
We'll have this again. Same thing. So if you'd like to be like Farah and have an awesome meal out with whoever you want, log on to her.tv, tell us why you like Makan, Minum, Kopi, where do you want to eat, and which celebrity do you want to dine with. Good luck!